morning children. In the previous class we have learned about 2D shapes, 3D shapes and sides and corners of 2D shapes. Now learn about 3D shapes, edges, corners and faces of 3D shapes. What are 3D shapes? Cuboid, cube, cone, cylinder, sphere. These are 3D shapes. Now look children, this is a cuboid. Now count how many edges in a cuboid. First of all, what is a edge? These lines are called edges. The joining lines of two faces are called edges. Now count here how many edges are here in a cuboid. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12. How many edges in a cuboid? 12 edges. Next, how many corners are here? Corners are vertices. We call them as corners or vertices. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. How many corners in a cuboid? 8 corners. Now how many faces are here? Look this one. This is a soap box. This is look like a cuboid. Now count how many faces are here. These flat surfaces are called faces. So count 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. How many faces in a cuboid? 6 faces. Every 3D shape has a face. Faces are 2D shapes. 3D shapes, faces are look like 2D shapes, plane shapes. Now next one, cube. Here also count how many edges are in a cube. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. As like a cuboid, cube also have 12 edges. And count corners. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. How many corners? 8 corners. As like a cuboid. And same 6 faces are there in a cube. A cube also have 6 faces. But the difference between these two is cuboid faces are like rectangles and cube faces are like squares. Look this one. This is a cuboid, na? Now count how many edges are here. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. How many? 12 edges. Now corners. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 8 corners. Same if you take a cube like a dice, a ice cube, you also count like that edges and corners in a cube. And the next one is cone. A cone has circular edge. Only one edge, that is circular edge. And the faces are, one is the curved face and another one is the circular face. So a cone has one edge and one corner. The faces are two faces. One is flat surface, that is circular face. Another one is curved surface. Look this. This is a cone. This is called corner. And this is a edge. This circular face. This is a flat surface, flat face. And this is a curved surface. Okay, children? Now next one is cylinder. Look children, a cylinder has two edges. A cylinder has two edges, those are circular edges. This is one edge and this is another edge. And a cylinder doesn't have any corner. So cylinder doesn't have any corner. Cylinder has two circular faces. These two are circular faces. And one curved face. Look this one. These are two edges, circular edges. This is one and this is another one. These are circular faces. These are circular faces. And this is a curved surface. Now, a cylinder has how many edges? Two edges. How many corners? No corners. No corner. And two circular faces and one curved surface. Now next one, sphere. Do you know ball? Ball is look like a sphere. So tell me children, a sphere has any edges, any corners? No. Sphere doesn't have any edges or any corners. So zero edges, zero corner. Okay children, we learn about the properties of 3D shapes, now number of edges, number of corners. Now write that in a tabular form. What is the first one? Cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. A cuboid has how many edges? 12 edges. How many corners? 8 corners. Next one, what is the next shape? Cube. C-U-B-E, cube. Now a cube has how many edges? 12 edges. How many corners? Same, 8 corners. Next one, cone. A cone has one edge, one corner. Next one, cylinder. Cylinder have two edges, zero corners. Next one, sphere. Sphere doesn't have any edges, no corners. Look children, here are some objects. Some objects are roll and some objects are flat surfaces. Look here, log, tin, water bottle, ball, globe. These objects are curved objects and these are roll. Next, these objects have flat surfaces. These can't roll. These are slide only. Laptop, dice, suitcase, scissors.